one of the go-to examples for an invasive species taking over its environment. Now scientists have learned the brown tree snake has caused Guam to become covered in spiders. The research published in the online journal PLOS ONE showed 40 times the spider population of nearby islands, all thanks to the invasive brown tree snake introduced to Guam around 60 years ago. The snakes have long been known to be a problem for the island's ecosystem. CBS Sunday Morning ran a report on the issue earlier this month.
They've hunted to extinction 10 out of the 12 bird species native to Guam.
The amount of impacts and damage that was caused on Guam by the brown tree snake is really astounding.
It's the loss of bird species that caused the spider explosion. With no birds around to eat them or compete with them for food and nesting space, the spiders have taken over. The study notes bird populations are in decline in most areas and uses the phrase spider-dominant world to describe the result we could face. But the USDA is fighting back in Guam. They're taking the fight to the brown tree snake in the most effective way they know how. And it's just the kind of thing NBC's Saturday Night Live would cover.
Officials have begun airdropping mice laced with poison and fitted with parachutes, because sometimes the best solution is the simplest one.
That's right, injecting mice with Tylenol, which poisons the snake, and parachuting the mice into the treetops has turned out to be the most effective way to bring down the snake population. Unfortunately, the U.S. Geological Survey says despite efforts to isolate the snake on Guam, there are reports the species has already spread to neighboring islands. A writer for Geekosystem spells out what that means. So one day, the whole of the Mariana Islands could just be a floating blanket of webs that is filled with poisonous snakes. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryan. Multiple sources, the real story.